Hello, this is English Smart 6, Stage 1, Speaking Test 2. My name is Jordan. Can you introduce yourself, please?
Hello, teacher Jordan. My name is Angtu. I'm 14 years old. Now I'm studying at Newton Grammar School, and today I will have speaking test with you.
That is a very good introduction. Nice to meet you too. Okay. Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Okay, cool. Could you please spell the word computer for me?
Computer.
Awesome. Okay. What is your favorite subject at school?
My favorite subject at school is art.
Art? Why art?
Because when I studied, I think my life can be more colorful.
What subject don't you like?
I hate math.
You hate math? Why do you hate math?
It makes me feel tired to study.
Okay. What do you like to do in your free time? When did you last play basketball?
Can you tell again?
Yes. When did you last play basketball?
I think last week.
Last week? Okay. We'll move on to the next part here. I've got two cards for you. This one. Okay, the first one is a job with a tour company. I will ask you questions and you answer. And then after that, you will ask me questions about the sports store.
Okay.
You ready? All right. Two, what is the job for the tour? What is the job? What do they need?
I think it's translator.
Translator?
Yeah, you must speak English and Spanish in 8 hours.
Yeah, they need English and Spanish because they're in South America. They speak Spanish. But what is the job for? It's the first line. First line.
Yeah, I forgot how to say
it
in English.
You forgot how to say it in English? But it's written in English.
Tour guide.
Yeah, tour guide. Yeah, they need a tour guide.
Yes.
How many hours a day would you work?
8 hours a day.
8 hours a day. What is the address of the company? Where in South America? Under the title, above the picture.
Forest. For Silver Street.
For Silver Street, yeah. Okay. Do you work all year?
No, I work in September and March.
Yeah, September to March. And do you have to speak? Or how many languages should you speak?
I have to speak English and Spanish, two languages.
Yeah, you have to see two languages, English and Spanish. Okay, that's it. Next one is sports shop, and you're gonna ask me questions about the sports shop. Okay?
Okay. When is the sports shop open every day?
The sports shop is open Monday to Saturday from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m.
What is the address of the sports shop?
It's on 6 Bell Street.
Is sports shop sell tennis shoes?
It does sell tennis shoes. It sells clothes for all sports.
Does it expensive?
It is not expensive. It has low prices on everything.
It is for shop sell clothes for children.
They do sell clothing for children. They sell clothing for both adults and children.
Okay.
Okay. That's all for that. We've got one more section here. What does your family usually eat and drink on special occasions, whether it be birthdays or on tap?
Special drink.
Special occasions. What do you eat and drink on special occasions?
Eat lipstick and drink a cocktail.
You drink cocktails and eat lipstick?
Yeah.
Okay. What kind of special occasions are those? Are they for birthdays?
It's for birthday.
For birthdays? You go out. Where do you like to go for beefsteak?
I think it's liminal steak.
Liminal steak?
Yeah.
Okay. I have no idea what that is. Okay. Would you rather live in a big city or in the country? Why?
Can you ask me again?
Sure. Would you rather live in a big city like Hanoi or in the countryside?
I would live in a big city, Hanoi.
Like Hanoi? Why? Which season do you like the most?
I think it's autumn.
Autumn? Why autumn?
It's not too hot and not too cold.
Okay.
Yeah.
Any other reasons? No. So, autumn's my favorite as well. In Canada, in autumn, the leaves change color. It's very nice. Anyway, that's all we have for the test.
Yes.
And it was nice talking to you too. And you can go back to class.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.